one of the pioneers of our Easter Mela. Actually, the people in Switzerland, they were the total pioneers of the Easter Mela. Then the Germans hijacked the Easter Mela because of their lordship Gauranga, Gandharvika, Govinda Sundaram. So sometimes it's a bit surprising. All the things, yeah, that's a problem, no? Sometimes it's a bit surprising to see all the beautiful things emanating from the devotees. And as I told you, I would really like all of you to give your talk, your insight, your words, highly cherished. So one person I would ask to speak tonight, because we're gonna have very soon a drama coming up, is our Gaur Keshava Prabhu. Where's Gaur Keshava? I want you to present what is the Veena, what are you working on, and how much, why this is so important to me, and that everybody's invited to participate, at least by reading it. Come here next to me.
Sorry, I don't feel comfortable to talk. Sorry.
Oh, Keshwan, musst du dir vorstellen können.
Ja, bei ihr. Seit der Kämpfe.
Das ist überhaupt nicht wahr. Who is a reader of Veena? Who is reading Veena regularly? Please lift up your hands.
No, the question is who knows about Veena?
So that's why I want you to talk about it. Come on, say something. A few words.
Sorry, I don't feel comfortable. Sorry.
Okay. The shyness is dominating even amongst the older devotees. So then I have to say it, because when I hear that only two people of you are Veena readers, then I must say we have failed entirely in communicating our own projects to our own people. I have made this page, veena.cc, and I've kept it up with the help of Gaur Keshava mainly and some other helpers for the last
15 years.
This website is serving the Vaishnava community and with having 30,000 visitors every month, approximately. 30,000 people in the world look at our website every year for 15 years. It has not lost popularity. And can you imagine, you are not amongst those 15,000 people. My own disciples don't even take notice of this website managed from Berlin, from the office of Gaur Keshava. But I'm also involved, at least when it comes to the April Fool's jokes. And I'm involved in many ways because WBA is an organization which has successfully united the Gaudiya Vaishnava people. And I was just with Sannyasi Maharaj, and Sannyasi Maharaj, who is the secretary of one of the main missions in India, he said, I will dedicate myself for uniting the Vaishnavas under the banner of the World Vaishnava Association. And we have 3-4 days after Gaur Purnima, we have a 10-day festival in Calcutta, including the opening of the Chaitanya Museum, a Chaitanya Mela, something which was my dream when I started to make the Chaitanya Mela in Srivasangan, long time ago. Who was in the Srivasangan Mela with me? Anybody of you were there present? Nobody. Srivasangan Mela of the Vishwa Vaishnava Rajshala. I remember Krishnananda was there, but I don't remember who else. It was very important, and there was always the idea that we should transfer the Chaitanya Mela to Calcutta because we have thousands and thousands of devotees. The last meeting, also organized by the same spirit with Sannyasi Maharaj and Vishnu Maharaj, attracted 14,000 people to the stadium of Netaji Stadium of Calcutta with the presence of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, honoring Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur and the Gaudiya Math. And this festival now is expected to bring in 30,000 people for the celebration of the closing century of Gaudiya Mission, Vishwa Vaishnava Rajshala, World Vaishnava Association, and the opening of the Chaitanya Museum. So if you are in Mayapur this year, you must take extra 10 days out to be behind in the part of this festival which we have organized, which is an incredible accomplishment, because in the beginning hardly anybody would participate. Now we have speakers from all the major Gaudiya Math and sympathizing missions. Something very, very important. So, therefore, Veena is a very important website because it's the backbone. But Veena has how many other websites in the folder? Some other 15 websites are also organized. Veena is not one website, it's 15 websites. And all these websites are doing service to the Vaishnava community. There's no parallel to that service in the internet by any other mission. It is something simply beautiful and amazing, but is not getting enough help. We need people to help Gaur Keshava to put more news on there, because news pages become dynamic when there's lots of contributions. Sometimes we forget that, like Krishna Chandra from Switzerland does nice things, but he never sends the news. ISKCON does many nice things, never sent the news. The devotees in Austria, very nice service, big temple, never sent the news. So, some or other, we are doers, but we are not notifiers. We don't know how to notify the glories of the service of our devotees. And everybody's welcome, every artist is welcome, who presents Krishna consciousness in a new way. So, is the drama ready, Swarup? No, who's the drama coordinator? Mohini, is the drama ready? Obviously not. So, it's okay, don't worry. We need some more fresh air. There's lack of oxygen here. So it is my, I'm very grateful to Gaur Keshava and to Gauri for doing their websites and keeping all the things in the running spirit. Because this is the way we could offer this service to the Vaishnava community. For example, Veena has Veena Bengali, Veena Russian, Veena Spanish. We also have Veena Hindi, and Veena Hindi is more visited than Veena English. From Veena Hindi, we are getting something like 40,000 visitors a week. It's going booming. So, communication, this is the age of communication. If you don't communicate, then who will know? Inspired by Gaur Hari, I've always been in the communication business. From the very beginning of the internet, we had our German sites, Lalita Malva, Harikata.de, a stable site for how many years?
15 years.
And also 15 years, German website on the net, thanks to her. So I believe in communication. I believe in sharing the opulence of beautiful work done by beautiful devotees. I really believe in that. I don't want to glorify myself at all. But if you want to show to the people what you're doing for, that they can know about your seva, you have to put it up. You have to publicize it. What else are you going to do? Now, it's pretty stupid to say, hey, my website, I did this. That's Facebook. But the other website, it's where you glorify what others did. You see? That's the difference. That's why we need to glorify the other Vaishnavas and show what they have done for Lord Chaitanya. We have plenty and plenty of things. So, Hari Bol, drama is ready? Still no answer. Okay, we will go on talking. We can begin the space filler. Huh? Also, I'm very impressed by the different yatras. The Bulgarian yatra has given us many, very many beautiful surprises. And that they come all the way from Bulgaria to Berlin, we are very impressed. We don't know what the melas of the future are going to be. I have a tendency of thinking that we will be again jumping our melas from different countries. Because always having it in the same place is very nice, but I don't know, maybe Switzerland wants to make another mela again after the resting period. Maybe Austria wants to make a Vaishnava mela. Of course, we have done it here because Berlin had the most help. But even in Berlin, we are sometimes missing help. Hungary mela, fantastic. Hungary devotees did so much seva to host the summer mela. This year, a children mela. Gita, are you ready to hold the mela? Come here and invite for the mela. I help you. We need to make another. Tell them what is going on in Hungary this year.
This year will be a different Mela from the ones in the last 22 years. It's gonna be, it's gonna be for young people, for the kids from Landafava, and we want to invite for the German young devotees and also our friends. So we want to make it in a way that it should be attractive for those who haven't heard about Krishna or any philosophy from India yet. So we want to make artistic programs, and I don't know exactly the programs yet, but I'm sure it's going to be a lot of fun. So please come if you can.
Is there any age limit? We are also still kids.
Can parents come with the kids?
Yes.
I think we have to discuss these questions with the organizers. I don't want to decide myself now. So we will let you know.
Well, I want to give my full support to this children Mela. It is not only a children Mela, it's a Mela of the young generation taking over the management and the style of how we coordinate as an event. It's something letting them develop and show what they would do when they have the organization. And I want you all, even if you don't go, even for some reason you can't go, give a minimum of 50 euro donation to the Hungary Mela.
Yeah.
Then they will have some extra money to make something very beautiful, and if there's some profit, it stays with Landafava, which is our host place where we can always give donations. So it is my humble request to all of you, if you cannot go, at least send a 50 euro donation there for the Mela. And she will put Swarup's bank account here on a table so that you can see it, where you're going to send this. It's going to be very good use, and they're going to make the most beautiful children Mela there. So, it is my request, without money, things are difficult to make nicely. And for us as adults to give some financial support to a young people Mela is nothing but our sacred duty. We should do that. So I don't know what's the price of the Mela, but I'm sure it's going to be again something like 100 euros for the participants or what?
It's going to be cheap.
Okay, if she says it's cheap, then these donations will help them especially to make it possible. So that's another idea. So let them manage the Mela and try to have all the children know about it, that there's a children Mela out there and they shouldn't miss out on it. Radha Gopi Vallabha are the most beautiful deities in the world. I love them so much, and I've asked Gita to take the leadership after the training she received in India, and some more training she will receive soon. And this Mela is very important for all of us, and let's make it so wonderful that everybody's going to say, we never seen such a beautiful Mela in Hungary. And then maybe in the next year we leave it with the young people to manage the big Mela.
And I will ask for the age limit. Thank you. Yeah.
Most definitely the microphone.
He said, you don't need.
Okay, that was an important announcement. The next Mela for the young people. So we have an announcement which especially coming from me. Tomorrow night at midnight, Srila Bhaktivicha Vishnu Maharaj, the Acharya of the Chaitanya, Krishna Chaitanya Mission, is going to arrive here. Unfortunately, he could not come earlier by all the commitments and lectures he had already booked. But he wanted to at least come and be in Berlin in some days. So he's coming tomorrow night, and the next day, when it's the packing and journey, we will have a lecture time here from 6 to 7. So be up early, have all your things packed. The packing and cleaning and participation of all that, that is
between 8 and 10, mm-hmm. The real packing, and also we need the help for the kitchen, because all other rooms you leave clean and there is a group and make it clean, but the kitchen we have to clean, top cleaning, so therefore we need help. And yeah, this Vishnu Maharaj, when he comes late in the night, this lecture morning from 6 to 7 is the only possibility that he share this Mela, the end of the Mela, and after that it's a little breakfast, and then cleaning your rooms, the sheets bring out, put in front of the doors, and yeah, the kitchen we have to clean, we have to pack our whole stuff here, and it's a lot. So help is always happy, embraced, and welcomed.
Hallo da.
Sie?
Die persönliche Sache sollte man am Abend machen, dass man dann morgen Zeit hat für die allgemeinen Dienste.
Manche brauchen halt keine.
Aber ich muss auch sagen, weil sonst machen sie es genau falsch.
Also, ihr seid alle erwachsen und ihr wisst, wie ihr damit umgeht. You're all adult enough to realize how to manage, so that 8 till 10 we have our cleaning and going time. Yes. But I will remember tomorrow morning, because here are so many things going on, maybe somebody forget it. I remember you tomorrow.
I have another request. In regards to this, I want to know who will be in Berlin for the next 3 days. Of those who are from different countries, don't the Berlin devotees, they don't respond. I just want to know who is going to be there with me. 1, 2, 3.
I'll be on Monday on Tuesday.
1, 2, 3, here. Okay, so we have some important days there with Vishnu Maharaj. Very important. I'm very happy you can have the association of a very elevated devotee who I have a long history with. As a matter of fact, he's the vice president of the Vishwa Vaishnava Raj Sabha now for almost 10 years, no? He has been with Bhakti Balabhtirtha Maharaj, he's always been the vice president. And he is a very soft and sensible Vaishnava, now practically after Govinda Maharaj passed away last year. He is the main acharya of the Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mission, and with many, many responsibilities in the world. So we should feel very honored that he is taking the time to come to Berlin and to be with us. So this is also, you already know him. It is not the first time that he comes here, but I just wanted to give that introduction to him, that you don't think, oh, he's just coming here because he doesn't know where else to go, huh? Or something like that. So take advantage. He's one of the great personalities to keep the Vishva Vaishnava Raj Sabha alive and now growing. Now, in the Vishva Vaishnava Raj Sabha, we already talked about the Veena, but there's another feature which has come up recently, which I'm very satisfied. I could not do that myself. I needed the participation of many. The participation has produced a very inviting attitude of all those who like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and believe in his importance. We are not going exclusively by the Gaudiya Math tradition. We are also inviting others who have regard for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and we are giving lots of support to Dham Seva and other activities. So it is something more open than you imagined before. Also more open than I actually wished it to be that way, but I couldn't do that. That could only be done by the others. So it's quite open. The Chaitanya Mela attracted, like I was in the Chaitanya Mela now before Gopurnima. It was for 8 days, and they had, without exaggeration, 100 different speakers speaking about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu from different missions and different points of view. 100 speakers and bookstalls and everything you can imagine. Chaitanya Mela was so wonderful, even with delicious prasadam supply there. So, and next one will just be amazing. It's just taking a new feature. Krishna consciousness is taking a new feature. So this is what happening through the Veena efforts. So now we have to make, it's a time for our devotees to understand what is Veena and what is WBA, because after I leave this world, that will be the communication system with other missions and with other mats. Even our own different mats will all be connected through the Vishva Vaishnava Raj Sabha. So therefore, please pay attention. That work of mine was not in vain. It was for creating a very positive, beautiful future. And you are all invited to take part of it. As a matter of fact, you should. Because if you don't participate in that, you know what it looks like? It looks like you are very egotistic and very sectarian. It looks like the only thing you care about is your little mission. And you have no regard and no concern for what others do for Krishna. And to my point of view, that's silly. And I always have fought against this narrow-mindedness. And then I turn around and my own disciples don't read Veena. Well, they must all not know English. They are probably not acquainted with our English websites. That's sometimes the reason. But we have to know about these things. These things are important things for the future of our mission.